Alright guys, so today we're doing a little tree trimming. We're gonna take down that tree right there and two other trees. So I don't have to worry about this falling on the solar in the future and crushing anything.